Here's a beautiful poem by a most extraordinary person, Ruth St Denis, who is probably the mother of modern dance. And among her many talents was of writing. I love Ruth St Denis for many reasons, and one in particular was her treatment of dance as divine dialogue, which is so akin to our practice of soul motion. And she was an activist and quite a rebel in her time, which we're speaking about the early part of the last century. So here's a beautiful, I believe, written poem that really speaks to soul motion. How beautiful the mountains. For this is my message, the message of a dancer. Within your being, within your mind and your living body lies a world of joy and power. Within you lies a kingdom that you know little of. The kingdom of fearless living, of sharing love, and the unfolding glory of your infinite being. All this and more is yours. Cease from creating a world of lifeless machines and learn how to use your living ones. Cease from your pride of conquest and learn to realize your inheritance of joy. Dance in the morning, dance in the nights, the dance of victory and joyous praise. Let your children dance and your aged dance. Let all things move in the rhythm of life. Let us dance alone and let us dance together, bending with the tides and swinging with the stars, beating with the heart drums and running with the winds, for visions will come and powers will expand. Love will renew itself and the mind grows clear. O dancers of earth in the east and the west, tell the spirit's meanings with courage and love. In the temple of old, they had a saying. They entered as humans and left as gods. Our task is for beauty, for freedom and joy. We begin in self-limiting, we end as light. We begin in art worship, we end in God's prayers. For our dancing feet bring peace and rhythms of another world. Our moving arms cast the sun rays in gestures uplifted and wide. Our bodies move in rhythmic spirals, powerful and free, for we are the dancers upon the mountain. Come and join us now, for we bring peace in beauty of the dance, divine and free.